Our love is alive, and so we begin.